truth was definitely going to prevail. It was clearly an exercise in futility, a waste of everybody's time. An attempt to stop what we knew was just truth. And it's sad that this country has to be reduced to this level where people who are doing what is right have to be literally put into this whole exercise. Time is wasted, attempt is being made to create impressions that they are criminals when actually they're innocent. We can only say that for us, it's basically justice done, which is expected to be. And we expect the people of Ghana to take clear inspiration from this and to know that between now and 2024, everything must be done to expose all the lies that are going on, bring out all the criminality that are going on without any fear.